All right, I'm gonna see if I can do a little ride along here through the parking lot. You see how, just a glimpse of the aftermath here, or at least the way people are living down here since the hurricane. Probably shouldn't have tried to do this and drive at the same time, but oh well. Just in first gear, so we'll be alright. It's here at the Walmart in Houma, Louisiana, or on the north side of Houma, Louisiana. And it's actually my sleeping spot for the night because, well, the only place with an available restroom 24/7 because they have the portable water closets that you can see.